Joe Pistilli was a football visionary, a man who made sports history by dedicating his time and effort to amateur football in Canada. His career as a volunteer started as the house announcer, secretary, and GM of the Chateauguay Raiders. His role with the Raiders evolved as he eventually became the team's president. He paved the way of generations of football players to grow and develop under his leadership. Pistilli a également œuvré au sein de l'administration de Football Canada pendant plus de 29 ans, en tant que vice-président de 86 à 91 et président de 1992 à 2000. Son importante implication dans le monde du football a contribué à la fois au développement de Football Canada et de Football Québec. Les Alouettes sont fiers d'honorer Joe Pistilli, un vrai pionnier du football amateur canadien.